That's not a very exciting hand. They probably start with Thoughtseize anyways, so this is going to be a hand with only lands and witches on. No. Okay. Suppose that's better. They're going to pick Mayhem Devil, right? I mean, with the Thoughtseize, I think they're going to still put Binding down. Okay, so they have a second one. I mean, maybe I get to 5 mana in time. And now I wish I had the Leyline of the Woods to Irony. So you want these. Trade of Crumbs is probably not the worst. What to cut here? And they can't beat Cat Oven, so that stays. Let's cut down to like this. Do you want to replace a kobold with Angrath? Probably not. No. Maybe. Actually, maybe it came the first point down. Or Cobalt? Probably Cobalt. Okay, the first. Yeah, like this. That's tough. No, I'd rather have a braid up. Well, there we go. I'm going to go with the swap. No, they have a Spark Harvest and I'm lost. Okay, so what's the plan here? I make a food. I just attack with Corvold. Okay, if they don't kill Corvold, I win. Looking good. Actually, hang on. Would I rather bring the cat back? No. Okay. Yeah, exactly. Okay, what do we do for the last game? Still cut off his boss. On the draw, do I want trade off crumbs over most rider? They always have it. Try it, Crumbs. Looks like they have all the removal. Fair enough. Just thinking, is this worth it to burn the fatal? I should think I need to put fatal push on this now, right? Problem now, of course, is I can't. Oh, village rights, of course. Still better than village writing the token. I want to have a parade for. Do I actually want to have a parade? Yes, I do want to have a parade. Because I have no way of sacking that. Okay, so. One, two. No, I can play my hand. Now if they have a second village rights, I cry. But okay, let's cross that bridge when we get there. Of course they do. I don't like it in here anymore. Oh, I can do both. Then we first want to stem the bleeding player gut, huh? And then they thought this covered away, that would be bad. Getting rid of one forest, I suppose. Should have played Witch's Oven first. It was probably a mistake. I should have saved this for Lurus. Sure. I don't understand. Oh, okay, so I can't stick it to another core vault. I want to sec. Actually, another land probably. Swamp this time. Don't be Croxa, don't be Croxa. Interesting. Hang on. I can do 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, and then it comes back twice. 5, 6 would be 11 damage. That's not enough. One, two, three, four, five, six. 11. Sacrifice not permanent. Yeah, sure. Did I play land already? I have to crack this thing when Lurus is on a stack, right? One, two, three, four. No, this one. Sweet.